I got back from the war, and I was still living at the YMCA. And back in those times, it was really the Depression. No one had very much money. Of course, I was one of them that didn't have any. Since that time, I've always been a Pioneer customer. It seemed like over the years, I've always owed them money. I don't owe them money anymore now, but I sure do owe them a lot.
The spirit of fun.